666. From the pages of the Beast. Your weekly heavy metal history lesson with Ian Christie.
Yes, welcome, my shivering survivors, to your weekly metal history lesson, Roots! Today, we embrace the frigid onslaught with metal anthems for a polar vortex. Icy, freezing tracks today by Voivod, At the Gates, Dissection, Gojira, Paradise Lost, Satyricon, Unleashed, Accept, and this blazing, bastardly, blizzardous rendition of a thrash metal classic. This is Exhumed from the Garbage Days re-regurgitated. Metallica's fastest song gone even faster, Trapped Under Ice. You're listening to Roots on SiriusXM. Yeah, Gore Grinders Exhumed here on Roots Today, your weekly metal history lesson. One of the southernmost bands featured on today's show, bringing together a whole icy constellation of metal anthems for a polar vortex. Welcome, I'm Ian Christie, author of Sound of the Beast and publisher of Bazillion Points Books. We're headbangers with good sense, hole up for the winter, lost in the many, many pages of books like Metallion, The Slayer, Mag Diaries, 90s, Swedish death metal, Choosing Death, an improbable history of death metal and grindcore, and many, many others at bazillionpoints.com. Each week here on this show, we look at a different key figure in metal, a different moment in time, a different style or sound, sometimes a different region, and often a theme that brings together a lyrical or conceptual way of creating metal songs based on an idea, or in this case, an intangible natural force. Yes, it is polar vortex metal at its most shiveriest, chilliest, existentially threatening today, with tracks to chill your core by Unleashed, Satyricon, Gojira, Paradise Lost, At the Gates, Voivod, and even some brand new music by Chicago's Usurper. Looking at what these bands all have in common, I'm seeing a geographical thread that's basically talking about polar regions, countries whose northern extremities reach up to the North Pole and Arctic conditions. Voivod out of the very far north of Quebec, Canada. At the Gates, Dissection and Necrophobic from snowy Sweden. Satyricon and Winter Worshippers Immortal hailing from Norway. And Usurper, I hear that Chicago is a little bit less than tropical in the winter months, sometimes. Plus so much more. We worship at the altar of lava, fire, heat, and explosions, so much in the heavy metal world, and yet this icy void, this annihilation of heat and energy, this lonely, cold lunar landscape facing each and every one of us living things, the big, vast oblivion. All of these concepts coming together, one song after another today on these metal anthems for a polar vortex. What do you do when you're faced with the oblivion of eternity? Chilly songs to come in the next few minutes by Norway's Immortal, Sweden's Dissection, Gothenburg, Sweden's At the Gates, Quebec's Voivod, and Chicago's Usurper. This is Poland's Vader tackling a Norwegian black metal classic, putting a little more muscle and heat into it, I think, than the cold, classic eternal sounds of Mayhem. Always nice when the black metal and death metal worlds co-mingle a bit. Song here called Freezing Moon. I'm Ian Christie, and this is Roots, only on Sirius XM.
pages of your heavy metal history lesson.
Bloody Roots.
Liquid Metal!
We'll be right back. Jason.
And Christie.
Animal soldiers fight for the base. Out on the morning air.
Yeah, new at this moment from 2019's Lords of the Permafrost. The Lords of the Polar Vortex, Chicago's usurper, playing muscular, meaty, maximum headbang metal. And arriving none too soon for a vast stretch of a headbangers weathering out the cold polar vortex of the wintry months. I'm Ian Christie. It's Roots, your weekly metal history lesson. Today, we're about bringing together the concept of cold. So many songs about lightning out there. So many songs about fire. Even some about lava. But coldness is another kind of beast. A different kind of frightening force to wrap your heads around. The ice, the snow, the destruction, the isolation. Scary not because it barbecues you with its heat and intensity, but because it takes away your energy, slows your blood, numbs your fingertips. And what kind of an environment is that to function in? Well, we're going to get deeper into it with a bunch of songs here by bands putting themselves into that cold, cold mindset and finding strength in the challenge of rising to survive against all odds, against the infinite void of coldness of space. Tracks to come by Gojira, Paradise Lost, Necrophobic, Satyricon. These are the Winter Warriors Unleashed from Sweden. A song called Winterland from the Sworn Allegiance release. I wouldn't want to take these guys on in an iceberg tossing contest. You're listening to Roots on Sirius XM.
the pages of Sound of the Beast, your weekly heavy metal history lesson with Ian Christie.
Liquid Metal! We'll be right back.
Yeah, there's a cheery thought, right? Eternal Winter. Thanks, Necrophobic. Bringing to a close this week's Roots of Metal Anthems for a Polar Vortex. Why deny the cold? Why not embrace it? Come what may, the bands we've heard today embrace all that creation can hurl in their directions. And let's take strength from their example of bravery in the face of wintry oblivion. I'm Ian Christie. Thanks for joining me today for Roots Metal Anthems for a Polar Vortex. Now that you're comfortable in sub-zero temperatures, I urge you to come inside, wrap up in the bear skins, light the logs on the fire, curl up with a book from Bazillion Points, something like Swedish death metal, or Choosing Death, Only Death is Real, Sound of the Beast, Dirty Deeds. Or you can light up the popcorn and pick a book like Heavy Metal Movies or Teen Movie Hell, all at bazillionpoints.com. Now that the walk is shoveled, the windows are scraped, your icy boots are melting, and your nose is thawing, we'll just look out the window over the beautiful landscape within view and ruminate on this scenery as presented by classic German heavy metal band Accept. From the Balls to the Wall record, this is Winter Dreams, and I leave you in its eternal sleep. Thank you very much for listening. I'll see you soon. Snow your roots!
Can you mention one lie? What when I- heard Ian Christie's Bloody Roots, Liquid Metal's hour-long crash course in history.